be a cheerleader and a dancer. And that's what I did, the front nine, or part of the front nine of my life. I like to break that life down that I've been on the golf course for the past 15 years into the front and the back nine of life. And that's what I titled the two books I've written so far. I'm writing a third right now. But my golf knowledge when I got married at 24 was zero. And I am living proof that God has a sense of humor, because I went to Linville, North Carolina, where my husband's family were members, and he was playing in a four ball. We'd been married for a year, and he literally, with his partner, played at South Carolina, was All-American, and was going to turn pro, and they were in a four ball. And Bill's parents said, oh, well, you can take the golf cart and go out and follow Bill and Fred, and you can catch them on the back nine. And he said, if you go out about 12 o'clock, they'll be on the green on number 10. And I thought, how does he know exactly what time? And, you know, think about that. I mean, I know a round of golf now is 4 hours, and you make the turn after 2 hours if you're on time and everything. But back then, I thought, how does he know what time they'll be on green 10? That was the first thing. And now I laugh about how ignorant I was at that point. So they told me where the golf cart was. And so I looked at my watch, and about 10 till 12, I went and got in the golf cart, and I drove around to the green, and I was looking around where I should park the golf cart, and I said, oh, that's where I'm supposed to park the golf cart. So I pulled over between the two blocks that said number 11. And I parked there, and I was sitting there, and I noticed that these men were looking at me like I was an idiot. And I was sitting there, and I was just waving, and then my husband came around to, it was a par three, and he was down the hill, and he was waving, and I waved back, and he was doing like this, and I was waving like that. You know, we were newly married, and so all of a sudden, he started bolting up the hill to me, and I thought, that's so nice, he's come to kiss me. Golf for somebody that had never set foot on the golf course until they were 24.